So now the rest of the electronics slip out of the wristband. The coils that go around and around made out of aluminum, and it's an antenna. This RFID circuit is made by KSW Microtech.
KSW also supplied HeatRays for Moscow's metro as a way for riders to pay with RFID cards.
They might also be trying to prevent theft or other crimes. Mm-hmm.